That's the point of worship. We're supposed to bring those things in and leave them on the altar in worship. So before we get started this morning, I just want to pray for us just to be able to do that this morning together. Let's pray. God, we love you so much. We thank you for a place like your church to be able to worship with brothers and sisters in Christ, God, just to be able to lay everything down at your feet. We pray that we're not holding back, that we don't leave anything at the door, but we bring it all in and we use it all for your glory. We use the broken part of us just to bring you glory through worship, God. We pray that you bless this time together and just allow the Holy Spirit to work through us to just to bring true intimate worship. It's in your Son's name we pray. Thank you.
his love.